there somebody I'm longing to see? I hope that he turns out to be someone who watched over me.
Peacemaker, the world's most advanced pilotless aircraft.
Basically, that represents the overall scheme of things. Now, friend,
you might want to go with something like this for the developed nations, namely NATO and the European markets. Headline here, tag and logo over there. Now, for the third world, or the emerging nations, you could tailor-make the campaign to look something like this. Or again, using the headline, if not for you, for them, but follow with the tag, your partner in freedom.
Which, of course, would give us the greatest flexible leverage for mixed markets.
Frank, what we're looking for is a certain emotional impact, so the average guy in the street will look at these images and say, yeah, that's something I'd like to protect, like to preserve. That's my life, and no one's going to mess with it.
I might add that research showed that 85% of those surveyed would protect these images, while 45% would actually go to war over them.
And we discarded anything that scored lower.
Right. Furthermore, the ad scored an overall 59 points, which is 3 points higher than Hertz O.J. Simpson spots or Purina's Chow Chow Chow. It's two very hot items.
I'm very impressed, Frank.
It's soft. It's rough. We could play with it.
Yeah.
Oh, Frank, I'm sure you can see that we're trying for an institutional approach here to underplay the idea that we're selling weapons of death, even though that is the business we're in.
Let's understand something before we go any further.
We sell to dictators, military hunters, generals, presidents, premiers, who don't rent automobiles, eat cat food, or get headaches. Now, what they do is buy weapons. Ostensibly those weapons that shoot the fastest and the farthest and kill more for less. We're in a battle to sell this plane, gentlemen. And the enemy is not Moscow. The enemy is Rockwell, Northrop, Lockheed, McDonnell Douglas, Grumman, and the rest of our worthy competitors, foreign and domestic. And what you're proposing is nothing more than a public service message.
Hi, I'm Colonel Jack Siemens, and I'm here to tell you about the good folks from Fairchild who make the A-10 tank buster. It's devastating firepower, outstanding search and strike capability, and unmatched penetration make it more effective than any high-speed fighter plane. The A-10 is a multi-mission defender that can be launched from a tiny airstrip or even a highway. When you're flying close support, you need all the maneuverability and survivability you can get. So why do I fly the A-10? On account of it kills. And that's the name of that tune.
Well, that's more like it. Take that institutional stuff and put it where the sun never shines.
Moving that, you feel comfortable?
Yes,
that, that's
yes.
Fine, no problem there. Oh, Frank, I need some approval on this.
Do it, Pete. Good morning. Lovely, wonderful.
Sheriff?
Yeah, Frank.
What's the story on San Miguel?
We cabled to